Dr. Narendra Jadhav ji.
Thank you. Thank you, Vice Chairman, sir. I wholeheartedly welcome the Prohibition of Electronic Cigarettes Bill 2019. The Prohibition of Electronic Cigarettes Bill 2019 is a major step towards improvement in public health. It changes the whole narrative that e-cigarettes are safe for consumption. Sir, a pressing issue with e-cigarettes is that it is perceived, and many members have argued here, that it is a safer alternative. It is not so. It is in fact encouraging more and more adolescents and young adults to try it because it is convenient and one does not know how much one has been smoking. Several studies have shown that these devices cause harmful exposure of nicotine, leading to addiction and decline in brain development. Additionally, there are countless other health hazards attached to the use of e-cigarettes, namely respiratory systems, cancers, and so on. There are arguments touting, and again, many members have talked about it, that e-cigarettes are important cessation tools which help in getting rid of the habit of smoking. Sir, as a former smoker myself, I can tell you the most important cessation tool is only the willpower of the smoker. That is the one. And there are several other cessation tools which are readily available in the market, such as nicotine patches and gums. And therefore, allowing e-cigarettes is not desirable. And unlike e-cigarettes, these devices have proved to be far less having far less severe effect on the health. Sir, at present, e-cigarettes seem more like a gateway to the use of tobacco. Admittedly, while there is no international scientific consensus on the potential positive and negative impact of electronic nicotine delivery systems, nevertheless, it is advisable to ban the use of e-cigarettes, especially because the World Health Organization Framework Convention on Tobacco Control, of which India is a party, has suggested that member countries to consider measures to prohibit and restrict the use of electronic nicotine delivery systems. And therefore, the ban on e-cigarettes is needed for saving our future generations. Sir, while the bill addresses contemporary issues of great relevance, there are a few things need to be highlighted. One, the bill does not prohibit possession and consumption of e-cigarettes and the devices similarly. This is a loophole. I'll take 30 seconds more, sir. This is a loophole, as those individuals who are already in possession of such devices will continue to make use of the same freely. Two, there is a need to have more education, communication, training, public awareness about negative consequences of e-cigarettes. Sir, with these remarks, I commend the bill for passing. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.